Na sziasztok, én Máté vagyok, és ebben a mai videóban ismételten Resident Evil Village-ezni fogok. Állítottam a grafikai beállításokon, szóval nem tudom, hogy hogy fogja bírni a laptop, de majd meglátjuk. Meg hát nem hiszem, hogy egyáltalán laptopra van tervezve a játék, de se baj. Tehát amit tudtam, azt majdnem, hogy kicsutkáztam a játékba. Mármint így grafika, meg aminek láttam is értelmét. Aztán, ja. Na, vágjunk is bele.
He said the exit's underwater.
Közben inkább megnézem az armorit, hogy mennyire fut csóró videokártya meg a izé. Jó, videokártya az egy ilyen 98%-on pörög, processzor az csak 32-n. Jó, hát a videokártyám az 100%-on fut jelenleg. Szerintem lejjebb kéne venni a beállításokból, én azt érzem. Mondjuk. Csóró laptop nem erre lett tervezve, de mindegy. Nem kell az ultra. Nem kell mindenbe az ultra. Ezt nem is értettem, hogy ez miért jó. Picit lentebb vesszük, mert csóró nem bírja. De ennyire nem kell. Médium elég lesz. Mid. Kíváncsi leszek. Nyomjuk egy csóró játékot, majdnem kimaxot grafikáztam. Na, így is megér egy próbát. Így már egy fokkal jobb. Szerintem. Így se a legjobb, de hát ez van. Közben amúgy nagyon gyakra hangom van, gondolom. Lehet kéne vennem egy mikrofont a laptophoz, de nem baj. Na, és most mennyi pörög? Így is 96%-on pörög a videókártyám. Nem baj az.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Pay me no mind. Have a wonderful adventure.
Seriously? Looking for fish food. Stinks.
out of the box!
I caught myself a big one.
Okay.
Shall I choose something for you? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Finnit. Are you sure you have everything?
Got it. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead. Is that alive?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Ah, my apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Aha! To hunger is to be alive. Securing goods is more important than anything. A good deal. If it's just looking, window shop away. Food is life.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish. Don't let up yet. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Oh, yes. Now, this is something to splurge on. This is all an investment, even. A good deal, if I say so myself.
This must be their den. This must be their den.
It's not good.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Welcome, Ethan. Splendid! Do you know its worth? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Life. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now, apologies for the wait. Here's your share. I wouldn't mind having that again. Don't let it. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Not a bad dish.
Don't let up yet. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
What?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Ah. Just get your ass across the bridge. A Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Damn! Shit! A dead end. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Ah, yes, yes. Hard times, Ethan. Come now. I'm a merchant, after all. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for...
Thank you for your patronage!
Na, és akkor szerintem ennyi is lenne ez a mai stream. Hát eddig jutottunk. Ez amúgy nem volt olyan rossz szerintem. Eddig amúgy kurva jó a game. Van nagyon régóta akartam egy Rezi játékkal játszani. Csak nem tudtam rávenni magam arra, hogy megvegyem. Mert eddig nem volt normális gépem, amin elfutott. Most, ahogy lett normális gépem, amin elfut, így megvettem ezt állja. Na de viszont tényleg ennyi is lenne ez a mai stream. Ha tetszett, csapjatok egy like-et és iratkozzatok fel, ha még nem tettétek. Aztán, ja. Na, én Máté voltam. Sziasztok!